What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Brandon Barbarano, and I'm doing something a little bit different today. Today, I'm going to be reacting to old Mario 64 videos that I used to make way back in the day. I probably started in 2012, and I stopped doing it in 2016. I thought it'd be fun to maybe go back to see how these videos hold up, or just absolutely cringe at them, because I remember I was very young, and I didn't know anything about making stories or making movies or whatever, so I have with me someone very special who's been with me since day one when it came to making these Mario 64 Machinima videos. So why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself?
Hello, everybody. It is I, Smus16475. I have known Brandon for just about a few years now, and I do indeed have experience with Mario 64 videos. Not as much experience as he does, but, you know, just some sort of experience. So.
All right, so are you ready for some cringe?
I guess, yeah. Working on.
All right, so this is Old Friends Visit Blooper Land. All right, let's go. Oh, God, that intro.
Oy vey.
Wait, you like this intro?
I said oy vey. Meaning I don't like it.
I don't like this either. Why did I think to put Chris Brown music on here?
Don't kill me!
And why did I think that too? I put Chris Brown music and I put me screaming. Like, I don't get it.
Yeah, it's copyright as well.
I know, but still, it's cringe. Yeah, this was supposed to be a sequel to her video that she made, but like, I don't even remember what happened in that video. All I know is that her friends visited Blooperland or whatever, and like, it was... I don't know. Yeah, like, the whole story with this one was, people I used to Let's Play with way back in the day, like, maybe 2010, I was friends with, and then, like, I decided to, like, put them in this video, and, like, I said, like, hey, you wanna pick a... Oh, wait, I remember this part.
Hi, Brandon, go away.
There you are!
Yeah, when I was white.
Reverse Michael Jackson. Oh my god. And like, I did the whole fucking Ray William Johnson transition. I don't know. I'm laughing because of how bad this is, not because I think it's funny. Do I have to continue?
I mean, this is your video, so...
Oh, man.
This is your video, Brandon. I mean, this is what you wanted to do.
I didn't think it'd be this bad.
Well, I mean, I should do something like this one of these days. I mean...
Yeah, but you hardly made anything.
Okay.
Yeah, you can't talk.
No, that's not what I meant. I made a lot of shit. I just didn't make as many Mario 64 videos.
Oh, the only thing I remember you doing was doing like a long ass Let's Play of Mario RPG.
Yeah, I never finished it. Finished the game. Like, shit, that game is long. I mean, I was able to finish Earthbound, but I was just Earthbound. I can manage to do like a whole Earthbound Let's Play and complete it, but right, not Mario RPG.
Let's continue.
All right. Yeah, this cringe. Like, yo!
Oh my god. You know what? Like, when I made my earlier videos, I used my laptop to make Mario 64 Machinima, and like, some of like the things I recorded, they were very, very, slow. Like, it made the game run really slow, so, like, that's why, like, some of the footage is really slow. Because my laptop wasn't the greatest until I got a PC and I was able to op up the quality.
I mean, it depends on your specs.
Yeah. I mean, back then, I knew nothing about all that shit, so... Oh my god. I pulled a Yoshi there. Oh my god. I'm like crying right now.
What's up, Where'd the other two guys go?
I don't know. I think I was, like, really lazy, and I just didn't want to do that. I just didn't want to, like, clone them or something. I don't know. It was a lazy day.
Fair.
Oh my god, my eyes are tearing up.
Is he looking at the audience, or he's looking at us now?
I don't know. Oh shit. I remember, like, I used to, like, make videos where I would talk about, or I would make videos based on, like, past relationships or something, and this was one of them. Like, that I've been in. I guess you could say I was, like, the Taylor Swift of Mario 64 Machinima, where I would constantly do that.
Ah, okay.
It was stupid. Oh, God.
I've actually been talking to him recently.
Who, BeatMax?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah. I have him on Facebook.
Yeah, dude's pretty chill. I mean, yeah. I know he's chill, but, like, he had some... We all have our bad times.
Yeah. Like CD-ROM here.
Oh, CD. How has he been all this time? I mean, because... Oh, I don't want to talk about it. No, I don't. Because if we talk about it, it's going to be...
My idiot captain left YouTube right here.
Oh.
Because he's an idiot. This was back when, like, Captain was leaving, like, YouTube Rangers, and then, like, he didn't want anybody using his color code. And he said, you guys can make one more video from your series, getting rid of me. So... And that's how I got rid of him.
I mean, he was transitioning to a different phase, you know?
Yeah. Hey!
761. Oh, what the fuck?
I spelled psychopath wrong!
Psychopath.
Well, isn't that one word or two?
It's one.
Okay, I made it two. And I spelled actually wrong!
Dude, you gotta proof. I mean, I know you proofread now, but damn.
Yeah. Crap. Yeah, but back then I didn't give a shit. I know you are here, Trollvoo. And, like, I just randomly put him in the video for no reason. Oh my god. He turned his pants blue. Oh, that's real nice. Oh my god. Oh god, I remember this part. I don't know if you do.
There's a reason why I stopped putting voice acting in my videos.
Well, no, not that. Not that.
This part. No, I know.
I found a wrecking ball! Cool. Did you really have to play Miley Cyrus? I made him a total idiot in this video, I don't know why. And then I play the Wizard Peak theme from Spyro, or the Amanda Show theme. And then, like, this was just a lazy ending, because I didn't want to... Yeah, I pulled a lazy moment here where I didn't give a shit about, like, how I placed my characters. I didn't rip off your video to make my own video about this. And I broke the fourth wall.
Every time!
Oh my god. Alright, what'd you think of that? Come on. Go ahead. I don't care if you hate it. I don't care if you loved it. I don't care. What would you think of it?
I thought it was really fucking cringy.
Yes. Yeah, oh my god, that was crazy. Why?
What? Right. What? Oh, you were asking me why it was cringy. I don't know
why. No. I didn't ask you why it was cringy. I just asked, like, why the fuck did I make this?
Look, man, it was a different time, okay? I have my own share of videos, okay? Why you think they call me Mr. Worldwide?
Everybody liked this intro. I don't know why. I thought it was trash.
Oh, this was like before?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, use fucking Pitbull.
Yeah, I could tell this was before. Objection.
Wait, what?
I could tell this was before because though the style of the
Yeah, the and then like that was my old color code. That was there. Objection. Glitchy ass Bowser. Objection. Oh god.
Objection. Old Luigi.
So oh bad. My god, no. Objection! No.
Objection, Beat Max.
What the fuck?
Wait, what?
Basically, what I'm trying to say in the objectional way is, for God's sake, Beat Max, just shut the hell up!
You did not just tell me to do that.
Oh my god.
Now.
Ryle, give me the chainsaw.
Oh my god.
What? No.
Give it to me.
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Dude, I didn't even properly crop that out. Like, you see the white spots, like, on the handle? I didn't properly make it, transparent.
Damn.
No.
Give it to me.
Fine.
And, like, I'm just randomly standing there with a chainsaw, like, what the fuck? Oh god, I remember those.
Enzo? What are you doing with that chainsaw?
I'm sure CD-ROM had did a better job voice acting than most of us.
Yeah, I think so too. He was great. He was great. He just threw a TV at him. Oh my god.
And that's what happens when you tell Beatmax to shut up. Ow!
Did you throw a sausage
what
at me?
What was that for?
I think I might. I think, yeah. Oh, it looked like what?
I don't know.
Idiot.
Ben. Alright, what'd you look at that? What'd you look at that one?
Gosh. Cringe meter is rising.
Oh god, this intro. I just noticed my name isn't even centered properly.
Yeah, I was looking at that like, wait a minute. Why does that look so weird? Oh, back to my old color code. I mean, yeah, well, technically,
Smuzz.
The only difference between this color code and my current color code is that my hands are different and my skin is different. Otherwise, that's it.
Smuzz.
So I made it to make it look like me, instead of me being white all the time.
Smuzz.
What was I doing in there?
What?
What was I doing in that chest?
I don't know. It's logic. It's smuzz, just illogical.
Smuzz, 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 smuzz.
Oh god.
Smuzz.
What?
The stare down.
I thought that was pretty cringy.
What? The stare down?
No, my voice.
Oh.
I don't even know, what year was that anyway?
I don't know.
Hi.
Must have been 2014. No, I'm just gonna assume.
That must have been satisfying. Huh?
What?
I said that must have been satisfying.
Yeah. No, I said I assumed this was probably made in like 2014. Just my assumption.
I don't know, dude.
You
don't know? I don't
know. Okay.
I don't know. And like, here's something I don't get. I die, I turn into a ghost, and you're gonna kill yourself, but your spirit's gonna be a ghost. Like, you're gonna be a ghost too, and I'm still gonna annoy you. So what was the point of that? Oh my god.
I don't know.
Oh, jeez. This one I like because there's no cringy voice acting. It's just a SpongeBob, like a clip from a SpongeBob episode.
Yep.
Why was Kevin Hart's head in there?
It's worth every penny.
I think you were the one who told me to censor bottom feeders. Like, to censor it, so it looked like you saying bottom fuckers. Yeah, I think you were the one who told me to do that.
I guess I was more of a genius than I realized.
That's when Matt had Geass powers or whatever.
Was I the one who suggested this idea? Like what, the short itself, or was that?
I think you were.
Yeah, because I actually loved that. Because like that's one of the scenes in SpongeBob that I absolutely admire. Like
I thought this one was a good one, a good short.
Yep.
This was like back when I first made green screen fights.
Oh.
So.
Oh, you misspelled worthy.
I did?
Yeah.
Wait. Hold up. Let me. Wow! I didn't even notice that.
Yeah. Whenever I edit video,
you misspelled it. I misspelled it again? Are you kidding me?
It's fine. I mean, what I would usually do, I would. Oh. Yeah, maybe we should silence ourselves for this one. I want to see this fight. I think I've seen this before, but I want to see it again.
Oh, God. Slow footage.
Oh, I love that.
Then let's fight.
Earthbound!
Mother 3, actually.
Oh! Why am I so stupid? I need to play more Mother 3.
Okay, hold on, go back. Okay, actually, wait. No, it's right here. Look at that shitty, like, cropping I did with the pen tool on the right. You can still see the sky.
Yeah.
Like, looking back at this now, like, I can do so much better. Because I've learned Adobe Premiere, I learned After Effects, and like, no!
Damn.
And look, it was even worse there! Oh, dude, people got upset saying, like, oh, why'd you beat up on SMG4 when this video came out?
Why does it matter?
I don't know.
I'm talking to them. Like, why would it matter? Because that's his character. It's not the actual SMG4, you know?
I don't know. And he's not even in YTR anymore. And, like, he hardly was in it in the first place when I made this video.
Honestly. They don't know.
They don't know. And I totally fucked up the whole, like, clipping, like cutting to the next animation clip or something. He's just standing there waiting for my next move. I don't believe it. I don't believe it either. I don't know why I wasted my time. And why are they moonwalking?
I don't know.
God, you know what? I hate it when people call me Royal still. Because, like, someone like Enzo, he still calls me Royal sometimes, and I get mad at him for that. Or, like, other people in other Discord chats that I'm in, they still call me Royal, which I fucking hate.
Yeah, that must feel like, that must be shitty, because, I mean, my name has been the same as for years, but, you know.
Yeah, but you decided to keep that name. That was, Royal OMG was, like, my name for, I don't know, 4 years, I want to say? Or for three? I really don't know.
Okay. Yeah, I learned to just keep, to start calling by your name. Not just by Royal, because
I made the biggest mistake of my life!
Damn it. That's a good 2 or 3 years wasted now.
And that's it. And where did it? So, how did it feel watching all these videos again?
It felt great seeing your past works and seeing how you progressed in the years. I mean, at least you got better. So, overall, I mean, one of these days we should do this again, but this time with my own videos.
Yeah, I'm down for that.
Yeah, but yeah, maybe, I mean, that was pretty good though.
Everything we watched besides that was just ugh. Like when you see this video, you're gonna my face is gonna be covered the whole time.
Yeah.
My God. All right. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. We may do a part two to maybe watch some other Mario 64 videos or maybe old films that I've made. And we'll watch Smuzz's work if he's still down for it.
Yep.
All right. So I'll see you guys then.